Hi boy, welcome to my channel. Now we are going to learn all about Avalite's Titan PC Suite basic layout so that we can start making the magic happen with lighting. Simply, to make the vision in our mind a reality, we need to understand the basics of that tool. In our earlier video, we installed Titan PC Suite and activated it so that we can try by ourselves. If you haven't tried Avalite's or if you don't know how to install Avalite's Titan PC Suite, go and check our previous video. I'll add a link in the description and I'll add a card at the end also. So let's start learning Avalite's Titan software. Thank you for being with me in this journey. Lots of people have helped me a lot in my past. I would love to be one of the person that helped you in your journey. That's why I started this channel, to share. Also, you know, I don't know everything. I'm not all talented. I learn every day. Also, I believe in God. I thank God every day for all the blessings and guidance. Without God, I'm nothing. So my friend, I don't know if you believe in God or not. These are hard times. I think this time is for us to think about our souls too. So think about it, my friend, help others keep growing. So let's get to the topic. Avalite's is an easy to use software, and it got more easier when I understood the basic layout of the software. Most of you might be using 11.4 version, but I'm using version 15. But don't worry, I'll try my best to cover for you too. For us to make this learning process easier, I have created a show file that I'm going to use today, and I have uploaded it. And the link is in the description. Go ahead and download it. Also, keep watching till the end. I have bonus video for you at the end. If you're running 11.4 version simulator, run T1. It will be easier for both of us to learn together. When the software opens up, it might be blank, or sometimes it might be Avalite's demo file loaded. If you downloaded the show file that I have given, you have to copy that show file to the following path. Then it will come up in the software. Then you can select and hit load. I'll show you. If it is blank like this, go to disk, then load show, then select Shashun Lights practice show and hit load. And it will load the show file. Avalite's system is designed to use with touchscreen. Most consoles have touchscreens, but we can use with a mouse too. The main area of the screen contains workspace windows. These are few workspace windows. Groups, colors, position, and goers. In fact, there's a workspace window for every feature, almost every feature in Avalite's. These workspace windows contains buttons and controls to select groups, select fixtures, select positions, colors, gobo and beams, edit attributes, and view the visualizer, and many more. The windows can be freely arranged, and each window can have its own arrangement. As you can see, these are workspace window buttons. We can freely arrange and save the layouts as we want in these workspace window buttons. So this is one way we can make our workflow easier, arranging the windows as we want. So other than workspace windows, there are other things for us to learn. So these are called program menu, and this button called soft keys. There are 7 keys from A to G. If there are more buttons when we are in a menu that can't fit to these 7 keys, it will show previous or next buttons like this. I'll show you. See, when I go to system menu, it shows previous and next so that we can move back and forward through the functions. The vertical bar left to the soft keys here, it shows the menu you are currently in. The area with the Avalite logo is the system prompt area, which shows instructions to the user and information from the console. Also, the last commands we used also shown here to use the undo and redo function. Then we come to the numeric keypad and control buttons. These numeric keypad and control buttons are used to enter value and change controls of the system. Especially you can see exit button to go one step back, and also the clear button to clear the programmer, and also you can see avo buttons has few functions, and you can keep pressing it will show some options in the soft keys. You can right click the arrow key, then it will lock on the soft keys. So these are few buttons that we'll be using mostly. And the gray keys, see, these keys are called hard keys. Their functions does not change at all. And one important button is locate button. We'll be using that button almost every time when you're programming. Let me show you with the capture visualizer. When we select some fixtures and hit locate, the fixtures come to its locate position and dimmer on. Locate position means it mostly comes to center position, straight. These are called function buttons. Function buttons are used to carry out functions like storing queues, to delete and to patch and save to disk and also system settings. And there are a few more we'll be talking in later videos. Next is virtual attribute fields. These are used to set attribute values and also to set chase speed and fade times. Below the attribute wheels, we can see the currently activated attributes that related to that wheel in a simulated roller. See, these are the functions. Now these wheels control. This wheel controls dimmer, this wheels control shutter, closed, open, and you can see the functions that we can control. On top of attribute wheels, there are these buttons. These buttons have light to indicate which attribute is activated. Now you can see this intensity attribute is activated because we edited dimmer, and we can go to shutter open. And if we go to C, it is color, we can add color. And this is position, we can pan. This is tilt, we can tilt, we can pan. And this is gobo. See, we didn't activate it, edited it, so it doesn't show that we have edited. Oh, only these three is included to the program. Then one of the most important area, the playback faders that we can use to store cues, chases, cue list, and effect masters, fixture group dimmers, and also why not grandmaster also we can place to this playback faders. On top of playback faders are select buttons and flash buttons. These buttons functions are programmable. It's called key profiles. We'll talk about it in a later video. Down far left corner, we can see the page view. We can go up and down through pages of playbacks. Right to the playback faders are chase and cue list control buttons. So with these buttons allow you to start and stop chase, cue list, and go up and down in the cue list. Also, another important thing is on top of each window, there are three or four buttons. These buttons access the functions for that window. So let's see first the context menu button. Each window has a context menu button, and when we press it, it drops down the list of buttons, context menu buttons, that are dedicated to that window. So as you can see here, we can activate here page, show pages and hide pages. And if we go to capture and capture visualizer, when we press the context menu, it opens up some additional buttons too. Then the window appearance option button or cog button. This lets you select the window position and the size, top left or top right or full screen. And also if there's secondary screen, you can select which screen to show. And there are a few additional buttons. Also, we can change the number of rows, number of columns, and the button size through this option. Then the resize button. With this, we can resize and position the window easily. So you can see, I can now resize this window. And also there's few functions that appears in soft keys when I press resize button. If you put edit windows all on, these resize buttons will appear on all windows. And if we keep resize neighbors on, resize neighbors off, the window we are editing will go over of the other windows. If we keep the resize neighbors on, when we increase the size of a window, the other windows will be get smaller. This basic were enough for me to understand the basic layout of Avalites and start programming. Try. If there's any problem, comment your question, or don't hesitate to contact me. I'll try my best to support you. Now it's time for me to give you the bonus video. I have added the link down at the description, bonus video link. So go to that link and check that video. It's about workspace windows briefly. So my friends, enjoy. Let's start making the magic happen with Lighting. Till we meet with new knowledge to share. Keep in touch and keep learning every day. God bless you.